So I just want to do a quick follow-up to my previous Gran Turismo Sport steering wheel settings video. They recently released update 1.03, which actually changed the way some of the force feedback settings work in Gran Turismo Sport, and especially for my specific wheel. Now, the main one is the force feedback torque setting. Now there's a bigger range to it, and there's also a much bigger increase in strength between each step here. I've been using mostly 3 and 4 for the setting now instead of 1, which is what I had it at before, but it does depend on the car. I've also noticed that they've improved the force feedback just in general. Like, overall, it feels a lot better. And the force feedback sensitivity setting has also been changed a little bit. I still recommend putting it at 1, but now it's not as detrimental to the force feedback as it was before. Although I have noticed that when you experience understeer, the wheel goes, like, dead. Like, it doesn't go completely light, but you lose all feeling of the road when that starts to happen, which is an unwanted side effect again. So that's why I recommend putting this at 1. Although it won't kill you to put it at 2 if you really, really want that. I mean, it does depend on what wheel you're using. But with the T300, I highly recommend 3 or 4 and 1 as your setting now. But that is it, pretty much. I'm sure they'll keep improving the force feedback in future updates, and I will continue to do updates if the settings have to change. But thanks for watching. Peace out.